Thank you. Thank you. Hello, hello, everybody. Hi. Welcome to the March JHS Band Concert. We have a bit of a variety show. They're loaded in before the concert starts. The small groups started performing before the concert because they, most of them, didn't kind of enjoy them a little more informal atmosphere. But thanks for giving them your full attention. Give the Brass Ensemble, Contemporary Ensemble, and Percussion Ensemble another round of applause. Right, we've got the jazz band. Decided to include the styles in the program for each piece, so you kind of know what's coming. A couple vocal tunes, a couple piano feature. It's gonna be a lot of fun. So let's hop in with Alexander's Ragtime Band. Thank you. I've been trying to sprinkle in a lot of New Orleans music throughout the year. And as you saw, that's a New Orleans funk. It's more of a contemporary kind of sound. So it's a lot of fun. That tune and a couple of the other ones that you're hearing tonight, we were supposed to perform at the Minnesota School Board Association Conference in January. Snow Day told us a different story that day, and that's okay. But we just have lots and lots and lots of music. We probably could have done an hour-long jazz concert tonight. But we need to hear lots of other stuff too. So anyway. Up next, we have a vocal tune with Mackenzie Williams. Mackenzie is part of the a cappella group, and they are headed to a competition on Saturday. Yes, awesome. So anyway, it's a treat to have her come sing with us. Yeah. Let's hear some sway. Thank you. Right. That doesn't. I don't think that counts as mass, but it's a start. It's a start towards church credit. Up next is Kyle. We like Kyle. We like when Kyle sings. Yes. Yes. Give Kyle a round of applause. If you are helping with resetting the stage, come on up. Everybody else hang tight for just a second. Thank you. As they continue to find seats. You only have so many combined rehearsals to help them find their spots. Then there's the real thing. So, you're gonna hear Concert Band, which is on my left, your left, right again, there we go, my right, your left. And then followed by Symphonic Band, and then a combined piece with both halves of the group. Both bands went to Large Group Band Contest, which is a Minnesota High School League music event. That was this last Wednesday. It was at Le Sueur. What happens, for those of you who don't know, we go and perform for three high school league judges. They have a rubric that they critique us on. There's eight different categories. Each category is worth 5 points. do the math, to get up to 40 points, depending upon your cumulative score, you get either superior, excellent, there's some other ratings below that, but we usually score on the top of those two. So, concert band got three very high excellent ratings on their two pieces, which are the ones you're going to hear tonight, and then symphonic band got three superiors. So, before they even play, can you give them a round of applause? The really cool thing for me is, I told concert band this, but a week and a half ago, you stepped into the room, there was kind of one vibe going on in the room. You're like, okay, this is a bunch of people all playing music together. A couple days later, you walked in, completely different feel. Ah, we are a team. We're cohesive. We're working towards making the best possible sound. So they know this music like the back of their hand. It's really cool, and it's been really neat for me to kind of see that team bonding, for lack of a better term, happen. And that's something that we've missed, as you would expect from being distance learning, doing all the COVID stuff the last few years. So excited to be doing something normal like that. I think they all found seats. So we're gonna warm up and then hear concert band. Here we go.
Thank you. Thank you.
this next one, only because I spotted some small children. The timpani is quite loud, so just brace yourself. Side note, we just replaced the heads on the timpani, but every time we do this piece, it takes another year off the life of the timpani, so you'll see. Xander really digs the part. There's a really neat story to this one. If you haven't glossed through it, it's the big chunk of text in your program, or read it another time and just enjoy. Here is The Witch and the Saint. But wait, there's more. This will be fun. We get to have both groups combined. Where do I start? There's lots of things. First off, I just want to say a huge thank you to a whole bunch of people. They are listed in the program. There's more beyond this list. Big thank you to my colleague, Katie McKnight. We are just music team here at the high school and lean on each other quite a bit, and I just really appreciate her support and helping these guys be successful. Miss Cedarstrom at the middle school gets all these guys going and, as middle schoolers, and gets them fired up to do music and so much more. She's so supportive. She's at every single band concert. It's wonderful. Mr. Jeff Visner is here. I know he's here. I saw him. Just helps make things happen, systematic things happen. We got to pull them during snap today to come down and have a combined rehearsal. That's a really distilled version. He does so much more to help. And of course, Mr. Ben Baker at the middle school. So many people on this list. Can you give all of these people a round of applause? Parents, you probably got an email from me this last weekend. That's what I do, I send emails. I don't always respond to them, but I send them. Thanks for your patience with that. All district concert is at 7 p.m. on the 21st. 7 p.m., not 7:30. Don't know who started that rumor. It's at 7 p.m. It's in the gym. It's going to be a lot of fun. The All District Choir concert's next Monday, if you're interested in that. If you're looking for ways to support these guys and gals in any capacity, there's some ideas in the back of the program. This is not a guilt trip. You don't need to do any of these. But if you're looking for ways to help, lots of options. We're looking for different donations for the trip, the New Orleans trip, coming up here in a few weeks. If you want to help sponsor them monetarily in any capacity, there's some ideas there. If you just want to get involved and volunteer your skills, shout out to Parvi. Where are you at? Normally I see you right away. Anyway, yes! Callie, Parvi, and quite a few others have helped with organizing fundraisers in the back end to just make things possible. So, some ideas. If you have other ideas, I'm open to those too. I'm sure there's more things to talk about, but you can come back in conferences on Thursday and talk to me then, or talk to me afterwards. So, here is our final tune, The Greatest Showman, selections from The Greatest Showman. Enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. It would be the next one. So, we have Trace. Trace, come out, bring back in.
What button?
What button?
Burn sign. Burn sign. Hey, you know,